Well, good morning. I'm here at my old wood burning stove, getting ready for breakfast. Fix some breakfast, got it going. And it's 40 degrees outside, so it's time to get the old wood burning stove going. Heat up the kitchen. Looking good. Got my bacon cooking. Got my grits on. And thank you, Ann, for some black tea from Vietnam. And she and her mother went over there to visit. And she brought this back. Thank you. Thank you. We're going to have some black tea. I don't think I've ever had any black tea from Vietnam before. Water looks a little yellow because I use honey in it. I have to have it a little sweet because I'm so sour. Couple eggs. A little salt and pepper. Grips a little bit. I'm gonna thicken it up nice. How does that look?
That looks delicious.
Well, thank you.
Too pretty to eat.
Too pretty to eat. Well, my daddy used to say, sit down and say, boy, this really looks good, because that might be the last compliment you make. And that might be true here.
My only complaint is there's not enough jelly on my toast.
I knew you were gonna say that. That's why I left it out. I said, I'm being stingy. This is her homemade jelly, jam, whatever you want to call it. It's strawberry, and it's delicious. It's almost as sweet as she is.
Thank you, dear. Wait, that's still your
enough. Oh, never. Too much fun. Well, how was breakfast?
Delicious.
It not only looked good, but it tasted good. I did have to get her some more jelly, but other than that. Oh, she did say the eggs were a little runny. Anything else you want to add to
it
that?
It all worked out.
She said it all worked out. We have a clean plate.